now that my dad has passed away, it took a while for my mom to become a little more independent, and she was doing quite well after a while. She started to make an effort to go out and call some people. Her friends started to call her. It was not until I had to go back to work, because I told her, I can't be with you every single day. In the summer, when I had my time off, I went every single day. I took her out. I spent my time with her, morning till dinner time. I made dinner, and then I'll go back to my family and do my whole other thing. So I said, you know, you're gonna have to start going out. So it did take her a while. It just happened that it was just lucky, I think. I took her to the mall and we went for a coffee, and she just met a friend who was there and she hasn't seen for a while. And it was by fluke, and then they made that connection. So then it just started. But although she's independent, I still felt, or still feel, I need to go and visit her. I need to always call. What are you having for dinner? Did you go shopping? If not, then I would make extra food and I'll bring it up. So I know she's able to, but now that I feel that my dad's not there, I'm finding myself doing extra, that I do call every night. I bring food when I can. I'll see her during certain times. I'll pop over after work and just see how she's doing. Unless she's gone out, then I'm fine. But I just feel like I'm feeling a little bit stretched.